Right, we're going to put the draw cord in. Halfway. Take it up to roughly the middle of the net. Pass the two ends through there. Pull it down. Take it out to the edge. Just weave it in and out. All the way down. Same with the other side now. Find your end. Look it through. Oh, I missed that one. Take it on the outside. Just simply weave it in and out. On the outside of your net. Pull it down, about 3 inches away from the ring, just a simple overhand knot. Pull him tight, he'll be fine. Now we're going to attach the peg.